Aaron Campbell.
And I'm Brittany Ratchford.
Hey ladies, I have a question. Do you feel that you are eating a healthy meal today?
Not necessarily. With the potatoes, it's something that you should have in moderation, not every day, like probably most people do in the calf. This is healthy, of course. The salad is healthy. Maybe the salt in the salad dressing may not be as healthy, but
broccoli is healthy. That's about it.
That's about water. You got a salad there too, right? Okay.
But it got dressing in it, like.
Oh, that's true. That's true. Cheap. All right. How important is nutrition to you?
It's very important.
Very important.
I mean, I might not utilize it very well, but it's very important though, because that's how you're going to live, and you know what I'm saying? You want to be healthy when you get older.
And I guess you'll just have longevity if you eat healthy.
Yeah.
Do you ladies exercise daily? Or get some form of exercise?
I feel like I'm a little too busy to exercise.
Yes. I mean, I used to last year because I walked. This year.
Introduce yourself to the camera, please.
I'm Paulina.
I'm Raisha.
JJ.
And I'm Melissa.
Alright ladies, I just have a couple questions for y'all. Do y'all feel that you had a healthy meal today? Or that you're eating a healthy meal?
No.
No.
Nothing in this food is healthy.
Okay, no, we're not trying to knock on the cafeteria, but I'm saying.
The fruit
is healthy.
In the
fruit,
the broccoli.
Maybe, I don't
know. In the salad sometimes, they put some, I believe they got grease in the salad too. Grease is the dressing.
So, would you ladies say that you eat healthy on a regular basis?
No,
but I try.
I eat a lot, but I work it off.
You see, I already got setbacks. Like, take a close up on the
back. That actually looks really good.
Exactly, that's right here. Yeah. Zoom in on that.
That looks good.
Watch how easy it is. Just watch it.
See, up to the
side. Okay.
Are you ladies aware of the obesity epidemic?
Do it look like that's my problem?
That's what the textbook
says.
Yeah.
She is sexy.
She is. No homo.
It's called you got body.
Yeah.
Oh, she got body. Hell, I got body. Shit, we all got body. Am I allowed to say that?
Yeah. So my last question is, how important is nutrition to you in your daily life?
It's important because, well, in our daily life, because it affects us in the future. Like, vegetables, the meat, even sometimes dessert can be healthy. You just can't have too much of it. You don't want to be old and, like, have to take all these pills because you didn't get enough nourishment when you were younger or whatever.
But honestly, we don't. No one actually sits down and counts calories. Like,
yeah, you might.
I can't eat. I can eat a piece of this. It's like 5 calories, so I'm good for the day.
No.
If you just eat. I eat like it ain't no tomorrow.